A warm welcome face, like the spring after winter. Throw open the gate. I must see the end of the dragon and his tail. I must come with you.
What's yours is mine!
We win again. Our work isn't done yet.
Let's do this! What's yours is mine!
goodness.
What's yours is mine!
May heaven's winds propel thee hence!
Let's go!
Well, that was easy.
Is this really him? The man who once fought for good, reborn as a beast, once kind as the sun, once gentle as the spring breeze. Now he burns, rages. For our dear home's sake, I would gladly give my life. He said this to me. He must be released, for Hotto's sake, and for his. Please, end this sadness.
take care now. Let me at him!
I hope this helps. Woo!
Never in doubt!
Wonderful.
I don't like the look of this.
Mirror now mastered. The season of the beast ends. That of peace begins. I am free at last. I shed my shell of torment. The mirror's power, though great, could not show the truth. That truth lay within. With it inside me, at last the miasma cleared. The curse was broken. One question remains. How did the mirror get there? What brought the out in? Alas, time grows short. My spirit ebbs like the tide. I drift from life's shore. But I am ready. Knowing that all is now well, I die happily. I ask only this. Tell my mother I love her. I await her there.
First we came here, rage burned in me at Miko, at her treachery. But though she did wrong, she did it with good reason, or so she believed. She loved her son Ryu, just as we love our mother, as the fox its cubs. Now to the village. Sun shines on Hotto once more. We must share the news.
At last we are saved. Your courage is as boundless as the starry skies.
Mother! Yes!
Can you forgive us? To condone your sacrifice brought eternal shame.
The past is buried. A new season greets us all. A season of sun.
How can the sun shine on a village whose people drift now, rudderless? We believed in lies, trusted one who betrayed us. Who now will guide us?
Grown-ups not supposed to be able to think for themselves?
The dragon is gone. For this, we thank our friends here, but Miko the most. Though she betrayed us, we only live thanks to her. Our breath is her gift. To sacrifice us must have burned hotter than fire. We must forgive her. A new dawn awaits. We must make our own future. She died that we might. They do not need to know the whole truth. They have seen tragedy enough. The people of Hotto must rely on themselves now. And Atsuko and I will make sure they do.
You want to speak with little old me?
Maybe.
Now then, laddie.
Could it be?
Did you want to talk to me?
How's it going?